gravity. Exiting vacuum. Clearance confirmed.
Okay, so this is the official way to open it.
Oh! What is that?
No, it's sliding out the bottom. Right, here it is. The Call of Duty control.
Seeing you in the control room. Any news on the engines?
Yeah, but it makes no sense. They're out of fuel. The centrifuge is offline. We're tethered to a 4 trillion ton payload. Without the engines, it's dragging us down to the planet.
Can you handle it alone?
Sure. Fix the centrifuge, get the fuel running, then do a full restart. But you'll need to stabilize our orbit from there.
Standing by. Fast as you can, Isaac.
Engineering log, acting chief engineer Jacob Temple reported. Still can't believe the chief is gone. It's all fallen apart since the captain died. Everyone down here is on their last nerve. We thought the rioting was the worst of it. Until those things came through the vents. Their faces. Fuck, those were my lunch buddies, Liz's friends, old boyfriends. And out of nowhere, the engines are screwed. Primary's laboring, we're hemorrhaging fuel. Fuck if I know why. I'm taking Danvers to the fuel depot to fix it. Gotta keep the team focused or it will crack. Temple out.
Fuel reserves depleted. Main engines offline. Security card required.
Last valve done, Chief. Progress report filed by Jacob Temple. The engine problems aren't a malfunction. Someone shut off the fuel lines to the primary engine and damaged the valves to hell and back. We just wasted an hour fixing them. Now we need to restart the self-refueling station, but some jackass turned off the power and locked up the circuit breaker. No engines? We're gonna hit planetfall soon. What now? There's gotta be someone around here out of spare access card. Ghost? Did you hear that? Shepard, Ghost!
Daniels?
You made it.
Thank God. After the bridge, we thought that...
Glad to disappoint. I barricaded myself in the computer core. I can hear them, but I don't think they know I'm here. Isaac, I've tracked down your rig. You're in engineering, right? I'll get myself admin privileges. Maybe I can help.
Logging security card. Clearance confirmed.
I still need to get the central stage working before we start. Someone really screwed with the fuel lines.
Move fast, Isaac. Egypt 7's looking damn close out there.
completed. Please stand by. Sequence complete. Thank you for your patience. Warning, centrifuge offline. Please attach generator module manually.
centrifuges back online. All that's left is restarting the engine.
So this is the official way to open it.
Oh! What is that?
No, it's sliding out the bottom. Right, here it is. The Call of Duty controller.
storage is unlocked. It'll give you access to the engine chamber.
Entering zero gravity.
Say, Hammond, I cracked the secure files. DC was here for more than just a mining claim, huh?
What do you mean?
This outbreak started on the colony, after the miners dug up some artifacts. Something alien.
That's impossible.
But it would explain why Aegis 7 is meant to be off-limits, right? Earth Gov's orders. When the miners found the artifact, they reported hallucinations, paranoia, suicides. But the Ishimura brought this marker on board anyway. Like that was a plan.
Wait. The marker.
Okay, back up. Where's this marker now?
In cargo. All packaged up for delivery.
Engineering log. My last log. Temple reporting. I can't raise anyone on Rickling. I think my team is gone. I found the Kinesis module that someone used to bust the centrifuge. Burned out. Who would sabotage the Ishimura at a time like this? I'll report to the bridge. If anyone's left. and then I'm finding Elizabeth and getting us the hell off this ship.
engine power failure. Replace power cell to begin ignition sequence. Replace power cell to begin ignition sequence. Replace power cell to begin ignition sequence. Engine power failure. Replace power cell to begin ignition sequence. Replace power cell to begin ignition sequence. Engine power failure. Replace power cell to begin ignition sequence. Engines firing.
Isaac, you did it. The Ishimura's moving again.
No thanks to whoever sabotaged the fuck out of these engines.
You bought us time to figure it out. Autopilot's taking us into geostationary orbit.
Wait, you're flying us through the planet, Raptus.
That's what the asteroid defense system's for.
But the ADS is offline. I've got the system readouts here.
Hammond, the Ishimura is a rough ship. A couple of bad strikes on the Ishimura.
Shit. Daniels, give me all the data you have. I'll try to adjust course. Isaac, you disable the tram lockdown from engineering. I'll open up the bridge station. Meet me there. We need to work on this together.
Nicole! Here! Nicole!